Hey friends, so I've got this like extra storage space that's like 10 feet by 4 feet that I just want to put my lights, stands, C-stands, all this kind of filmmaking equipment. I want to secure it and I want to build a roof over it. So I'm going to repurpose a screen door somebody was throwing out. And my goal is to use some of the lessons from the tiki bar build. I got 40 square feet. Why not use it? Like Abraham Lincoln said. Or was that Jesus? Or Gandalf? Oh, definitely Dumbledore. Cleopatra. Yeah, that was it. 40 square feet. Use it, she said. Let's see how it goes. Okay, first things first, clean the job site. We're gonna put down this fake green grass as a flooring. You got 40 square feet, you better use it. This flooring used to be in Barrel Studios up in my house in Burbank. Not bad. And I'm just kind of getting a sense of the model, what I'm going for here. 8 total, so 2 on the bottom, 2 in the front, 2 in the back, 2 on the top. Hey everybody, you guys remember her? She played for the Hollywood Shorties in 1984 at the Forum. Shout out to Ryan Green there. So this is the idea, guys. I got this leftover screen door here. It's always good to invest in a good workbench. I haven't done that, so I'm using this purple bin.
So first thing I did after getting it laid out is I put down these little pucks so that if it gets wet down there, that's gonna absorb it in plastic.
I don't know, is that right, Leslie? Okay, all done with the pucks. Just to check in here, I just built my first door frame ever. Didn't do too bad. Let's see how we did. Moment of truth. A little tight. Got my hinges on there, and I learned this from YouTube. You should double up your 2x4s on the door hinge side because this is bearing all the weight, certainly the top one here. And looks good to me. I mean, it's pretty close. Super happy with that. Up next, I'm doing a bit of a roof, so kind of just a plastic sheet over the top. So I'm actually able to tie down into the building. The neighbor has a storage already built, and so I'm just tying down into that to my top of my door frame. Okay, I think the roof's as good as it's gonna get, pea heads. I'm gonna put like some chicken wire stuff.
This is just like the popping the packing materials in last week's weekly check-in.
Perfect. Oh yeah, that's cool, man. That's one secure gap.
I think I'm done. So here's all my junk. Obviously that's what's gonna live in this storage.
I think I'll paint it. Just about done for the day. The sun is gone. Let's clean up the site, move my stuff in, and we'll be done.
All right, I'm exhausted, and now I've got it all put away. I don't know what to call it. Kind of like a mini garage, since we don't have a garage. One of my main goals was to be able to put the grill away, and it fits. I can also lock my scooter up, so mission accomplished. That should do for a nice weekly check-in video.
Oh man, wasn't that fun? Real quick, this week, I'm heading out of town. Pseudo Michael's getting married. We're gonna have a blast. Until next time, have a great week. Bye.